back in once again and stuff for Asian TV, you know what I'm saying? Like, we once again back in the studio doing our thing once again, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I got my little brother here with me, you know what I'm saying? Bro, say what it is.
Yeah, say what it is. What's happening?
It's little brother, you know what I'm saying?
Shotty love, you know?
We did shot, you know what I'm saying? We just up in here just kicking it. One more beat and one more day in the studio.
You know what I'm saying? Just wildin' out, you know, the usual.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Got the homie, you know, big homie classic.
Already know.
Yeah. This is Boy She Classic, one more beat YouTube podcast. Hey, y'all peepin' the nigga, the future. This is what we is, KBE, get money, nigga, What I say?
Niggas wildin' out, you know what I'm saying? And KB, you know what I'm saying? That's the family, you know what I'm saying? I'm up there living in Michigan, north side, you know what I'm saying? Just out here rapping with the fam. Fuck it.
Okay. Yeah, man, but like I said, man, hey, we're doing a real thing this year. Everybody, y'all just be on the lookout, you know what I'm saying, for the whole KBE movement. I'm just the stubborn free agent, you know what I'm saying? Stubborn free agent, that's one word for you fuck boys. But anyway, that's another thing, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, man, this is what we do on a daily basis, man. We always in this yo grinding, so hey, you know, just fuck with the boys, man. I mean, this is what we do, you know what I'm saying? All day, every day, you know what I'm saying? I let you fuck with me.